Eric Order. I think that's right.
Okay, definitely didn't forget to turn my microphone on again. We'll ignore that. Okay, let's go. I can't be bothered to wait. Let's go. Let's just go. I'm bored already. Okay, so as of this recording, part 69 is in the middle of being, yeah, it's still being uploaded now.
Life with adventure, high seas. Instead, I'm stuck on the cesspit of an island.
To a hitman, hide the body. Invisible. Prank. Got pranked.
I was sure I heard something.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about, mate. Well, I'll take that, why not? Oh, they're heavy. Can I open that up?
Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it.
Can't find my sweets in my... I have to be in my bedroom somewhere. Oh, there they are. I mean, studio. Recording studio.
Here we are.
I'm cool. Yeah, don't worry, Nelf. I don't mind having to do all the work.
Had to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, this place was deserted. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. Shall we get on? The book is just... It's good to have everyone not running off to that damn sacred...
Can I pickpocket it, Nelf? Nah.
So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, Royal. Follow me.
Bye. strawberry. Delicious. Sugary.
Nichard, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded. But is it hopeless? Old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs.
Uh-huh.
Then I should be able to open the book's protected case.
Yeah, okay. Sure, way out of here. Fine.
Find a way to get that next.
Right, it passes to me. Yeah, sure, why not? Heh.
Corresponding pumps rate the water level. We'll have to be careful.
Yeah, bro. It was just a prank. That's it. Now they can't overreact.
By my count, we've found a total of 4 cubes. A and dropped
No, I can't. The request item.
Waste of a good
Master Nell, why do you sound like Top Cat? What Master Nell have to say? Officer Dibble, welcome to my humble abode. Pardon me, gentlemen.
Yes, that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? That's it. Don't touch anything else.
Shooting me? Why would you shoot a TV? fucking hell. Thanks for the jump scare, mate.
Do you have the cube? Good, good. Then I'll take this cube and we can be on our way. Watch out. The water's rising even higher with both pumps shut down. Here, I picked up this cube for you. That was easier than I expected. I'm glad you were here to do all the hard work. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started.
I'm not gonna lie, Lenoff, you could have done all this yourself, to be honest. Seriously, like, what was stopping him? Do some digging. Hello. Oh, I didn't even need to move it. Wonder how much that's grabbed. Maybe we can new camps.
Hmm.
Going to head back upstairs and see if the reading room has steam. If so, it should be a simple matter to release the book. It was worth it. Please be my guest. You deserve the first look. Besides, it could be very dangerous. These books are known to drive many people insane. Aren't you going to read the book? I didn't go to all this trouble. Oh, good. Be sure to say hello to Hamea Smora for me.
Yeah, the game expected this one to be the first black stuff I went through. Yeah, there's a lurker. That didn't break my finger. Nah, I'm not here. Wait, you mean I never learned Ice Break? Huh. It's amazing when you learn something new, isn't it? He's reading a book as well. What a nerd. Going up the stairs. Why can't I see him? There you are. Huh? What are you doing here? Come on, hikey wakey. Eggs and TV. Oh, I hit my tentacle thing. It's him! It's him before the tentacle comes back up again. Fuck. I regret everything! Yeah, that's fine. Fuck, we're off. You'd think my ears would work. They don't. It's some sort of book, see the nerd. Where have I unlocked all these master spells? And yet some of the novice ones I still haven't unlocked yet. Oh great, we have to wait for this dickhead to finish talking.
You thought to reject me.
Yeah, because you're annoying, go away.
Here you are. Your journey.
Why can't I look?
Enlightenment has led you to my realm as I knew it would.
Bugger off this
you
time.
You have entered my realm. You have sought out the forbidden knowledge that only one other has obtained. You are dragonborn, like Mira.
Of all the ancient princes,
a seeker of
why does it have to be this prick?
And power. From me. I know what you want. To use your power as dragonborn. To bend the world to your will.
There we go. My vision is now free.
Here then. Use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Mirak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Mirak served me well.
Yep, and...
And he was...
Where?
Rewarded.
I don't want to talk to you anymore.
The same power as he wields. But all knowledge has its price. Knowledge for knowledge. The Skaar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. I know you will, and then... I will give you the knowledge that you seek. Send the Skaar Seaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
Now, so if I stood here, I'd be less. Alright, hurry up. Gimme. How many words of these do I have? Honestly, I'm probably at the point now where fire breath, frost breath are just not powerful enough to kill most things.
What happened?
So,
what did you see? Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. What secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragonborn that... Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to Talmud.
Hey, dickhead. Yeah? Let me guess, dickhead's going to appear. Yeah? Oh, I'm going to be honest, I wasn't going to bother this quest, I was going to leave it. But let's get on with this fucking thing.
Dior, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
Something isn't right, Fenari. I feel it in my bones and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want a head full of gray hairs before you've seen 40 winters?
It makes my heart heavy that you don't believe me, Fenari. Baldur could be in danger and you will do nothing. If you won't help me, then I'll ask the Allmaker to send someone else who can. I am in no mood to talk, outsider. One of the Skull has gone missing. It is Baldur Ironshaper. As our only smith, Baldur is very important to the village. I do not remember Baldur acting strangely. I saw two elves in the far distance dragging something behind them. South and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you could search for any sign of Baldur. The Skull would be grateful.
So the dragons have returned. Hermaeus Mora. And now he comes again for what? So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our... The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land... Yes. As shaman, it... I believe... Give me the book. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Against everything you have taught me my whole...
I must, friend. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Mirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Allmaker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of the secrets to me.
My God, I can't believe it.
No. Father, no, stop! Fire.
I won't.
Hi, dear.
For you!
Do something!
Dragon. I am.
You have delivered me with your angry behest. My promise has befit a prince of oblivion. I give you the word of power. Challenge Mirak.
Okay.
either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Father! What have you done? Whatever that was, go! I trust. My we'll father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow.
The hell killed him? Was it me? I take. Help. So I'll take it. Oh great, more tentacles. Since when did Skyrim become a hentai game? No, I was checking out. I was just looking at the videos I've uploaded recently. And I noticed that my Thief Simulator playthrough, which I still haven't finished. Whoops, maybe I'll do that sometime. One of them, I think it's part 4, it's got like 700 views. Like. How? I only have 700 views! I have 8 subscribers! How does it have 700 views? And why part 4? Part 1 has like 2 views. So how does part 4 have 700? It's by far my most viewed video. I think I have an alpha pack opening that's at like 120 something views. But other than that, none of my videos have over 100 views apart from those two. I do have another alpha pack video I've made. I think I opened about 200 or so. I can't remember. I filmed it in like May. The only problem is I forgot to turn my microphone on while I was filming it. So there's none of my reactions to any of it in there. It's about half an hour long. I really don't know whether I want to upload it or not. If I do upload it, then it's just going to be a whole lot of nothing. Oh, fucking hell. I'm not going to level up just yet, in case I have training to do. Tentacles in his mouth. How erotic. Hey? Was he about the 360 no scope for me? I got no scope to buy a seeker. No, I guess I won't be able to finish this part off before this segment of the video ends. Oh, fucking hell, another one. Jesus, one on one! What the hell is in here? This is where I came. I forgot that I was on. Oh, what a fucking grand waste of time that was. I thought I found some sort of secret passageway I'd never seen before. Oh. Hello, you dodgy relicker. Oh yeah, I'm an idiot. I forgot. I forgot you have to use the bend wheel chair on them, don't you?
Your boom has the mastery.
Mate.